lot faster on these than it is on
That's muddy.
Yeah.
I was all over the place. I was like squirting.
I can't get out of second gear.
Yeah.
It won't do it. It's screaming in second, then I bump it in the third and it just does nothing.
This one's gonna be that mud, I think it's hard on it.
It's
this one's bogging down. I'm gonna move out of the way.
That Jeep about got me.
Oh, I saw it.
You can't see past that wall. Yeah. I can't see. Where's my knife?
Uh-oh.
Oh, I left it in the truck. I left that in my wall in the truck.
Got my foot right in a mud puddle.
Yeah.
About wrecked, and then I put my foot out and squished it.
My problem is I'm aiming for all of the puddles.
Yeah. A couple of those things you jumped.
I know. I was like, dang, I didn't think you'd do that.
Yeah, I didn't expect the first couple ones, and I went airborne a few times. Hit hard once.
It does.
I was like, on my back. I'm not doing that again.
It's a little cold up here still.
Is this still on?
I gotta walk, yeah. There's a couple of the other ones.
Get those out dirty when you go down.
so. That's all right. It's worth it. I'll just be sick as a dog tomorrow and can't do nothing.
Phew.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Here we go.
I don't have nowhere clean to set this thing.
Deep as you think. No, I thought it was really deep. Especially with the rain, you think it would be real deep.
I know.
That's the slowest he's ever went through that. Normally he's flying, but he said he ain't gonna do it this time.
The Bronco must be out, man.
Oh yeah, he tore that flare clean off. Look right there on the driver's passenger side.
Oh, there's Bronco.
Because I guess that's normal. Or it might be her in that lock.
It's doing good in there. Thank you.
Yeah.
Huh. That sounds like it's done sucked something into the carburetor.
Meet you at the bottom. How much further in the circle is
it? I don't know.
That's where it's easier to go back this way or that way.
Other than that, it's about the same either way now.
Alright.
We can always turn around. We know it's easier. There it went.
Doing it again.
Yeah.
And you just filled it up, right?
I saw it last minute.
I wish I'd have got my other one from Austin, man. He got a free Gatorade.